Not only is it Super Bowl Sunday, but it's also Groundhog Day today. And although the groundhog didn't see a shadow, Billings has different plans in mind. From sunshine, windy and 60 degrees to snowy and icy roads today. Road conditions continue to worsen as the roads become slick and slushy. You know, over 116,000 people